Well, we're at 67, number 67 for an update. I am sending first and foremost my apologies across to you because this property or this renovation has stalled a little bit, purely because the decorator unfortunately has had a major bereavement in his family and has taken a week off. But I can assure you he's back and he will be back on site. He's going to work this weekend and we will be cracking on. So we've had the double glazing guys in. They've replaced all the hinges that have needed replacing. I think this is a new window in the kitchen. All the windows and hinges and everything else have been serviced as required. As I said, there's not much else to report. This is a new fire escape window which we've had fitted in bedroom 2. Just showing you that all the soil stack pipes and everything, they've all been replaced along with the gutters and fascia boards. I mean, nothing much to report in the front bedroom. We literally are just waiting for the decorator to get cracking. So once again, apologies, but we'll bring it back up to speed next week. So I'll report again next Wednesday.